is in. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at you where you're from.
Up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. The only way to get what you want is to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. If he kisses you before sunset on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip!
But without my voice, how
you'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a breath and go ahead inside the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got the boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul. A lunar soul comes on the Caspian Sea. The princess was Cyrus and Maxwell and Titus, the fortune to me.
What's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.